Back here at home, we're waiting to hear back from fire officials on what caused the fire at an apartment in Makiki. Firefighters were called out to the building off Keeaumoku Street just before 4 o'clock this afternoon. One person suffered minor injuries and denied any EMS treatment. The Red Cross is now helping those that lived in that apartment.